Okay, welcome back everybody. We're back here on No Man's Land for episode 11 on the PlayStation 4. And our fields are ready. I had to wait a few days and speed up time here a couple times. It rained for like 2 days. So I just mucked around here and did some minor stuff, kept the greenhouses going. All the fields should be ready, and I'll just show you what I did here. I got rid of that case tractor, and I got the Klaus Zerion 5000. It's my go-to tractor. I bought a baler because I sold some of the bales, and I wanted to see price-wise what I was getting off of them, and the silage bales were selling pretty good, so I got a mower. So I've been mowing grass, and let me see here. I'm getting a truck to drive around here. I'll show you real quick what I've done. Yeah, as you can see, I've mowed some of the grass around here, and I bought a trailer to haul the bales in. I sold all those silage bales and stuff that was there. I have a couple up there, left the baling fork because I loaded them onto the truck and took them up and sold them. The lumber guy installed a place to sell chips. And this little plot over here, I took and I plowed it up, and I planted trees. They're not growing real fast. I don't know why. Looks like it's taking a long time. And the way it looks like you don't have to plow the land to plant the trees, because I got some planted there where it's not plowed. But anyway, this little spot over here, I cleared a little bit and plowed, and I planted grass here. So let's see, it should be ready to go. Yeah, it's all ready. But I wanted to plant just a little field of grass to get some extra silage off of it. If I need to change that eventually, I will. So we'll go over here, we'll go get back in harvester, we'll get these fields, we'll start harvesting, get these going. Hope everybody's having a good day. Make sure you smash that like button, hit subscribe, notification bell, you know the drill. Hope everybody's enjoying the videos. Thinking of maybe doing a live stream here after I get this done, if I can get this all in to the video, all in one video. If not, I'll try to make a couple out of it. Try to get production up a little bit. Not seem to be producing as fast as what they should be, I thought. But they could be going a little bit better than what they are. But since I've let the PlayStation run and run some time off to get the crops to grow, I've generated a little bit more money. I'd still like to get another plot of land. I want to make one giant field and off that next plot of land that I get. A lot of area there. Cash crop, but since I have let's see, I got 5,000 for that. Let's see if I'm going to turn around. I was gonna plant some poplars, but I noticed the mod for the wood harvesters to tow loading wagons isn't in the downloads anymore, so I don't know what happened to it, whether it's bugged or what the deal is. I looked in the mod hub and couldn't find it. It's not there. I had it downloaded because I used it on one of my other maps. Not sure why, where it went. So if anybody knows anything about that, feel free to leave a comment and let me know. Back down here, we'll empty this out, swap headers, see what I can load sunflowers and see if it needs. Check the price. See, the cow chicken's gonna need cleaned. Let me grab them here in a minute. See, they've only produced 15 eggs while I've been gone. Let's see, sunflower's kind of low. The soybeans are up, so I'm pretty sure that's what I planted up there on the mother field, so that'll be nice. Give us some good cash off of them. Here, and I'll grab my truck, empty some sunflowers. Liters of sunflower off them fields. I don't understand why. See, they're at max. They're ready to be harvested, and it is soybeans, and then I planted oats again. I'm just gonna pull this over here. So it'll be over here. Thank you. last time I filled the harvester up. Maybe. Which isn't good. Need to try to get 10,000 liters to deal. Ah. That just hit 10K. That's bad. Harvest that other field, and I'll top that soybean trailer off, take it up and sell it. been a while since I've had sheep. I think I need grass too. So when I mow, I'll have to leave some grass to be able to feed the sheep also. Okay, we need 7,000 liters, so we'll go ahead and we'll go through here, get 7,000 liters here, 6,000 something, top the trailer off. We'll take it up and sell it. Double check just to make sure if it's still, yeah, it's still at 1685, so that'll be nice. I'm gonna stop here, give this a quick cleaning. Here we go. That's all it is. Yeah. If you don't have that broom, I'd suggest picking it up. It beats using a. I've started using a bobcat. It's a lot easier to use that. It's faster. Oh yeah, there we go, 50,000. Sweet. Let me see if we can, if I've got room. I think I got enough money to buy a sheep pen. I think there's enough room here behind them chickens to put them in. I hope. So let's stop here. Let's see. Sheep pasture, it's 180K for the big one. Oh, I don't own that land. Dang it. So, I'm gonna go ahead and I'll purchase that land. back there. So it's R3 35. We'll buy that. Okay, there we go. Now that's bought. I've got a nice square bought. Oh, that's gonna break us. But we'll have that's the right one. Yeah. Now, why is it 105 now? Oh, it's a different one. Got 300 there, and I can hold 250 there. Oh, wow. Okay. That must be one that they've designed for this map. Okay, it looks like you got to go inside for some of the stuff. Looks like the food and water there in the back side. Where do we want that at? How do we want to do it? Never used that one. Let's try it. What the heck? Okay, there we go. Trailer dump body hooked on. Now we'll go empty the harvester. I think I have enough room in there to unload it. Oh. Alright, let's go over here and see what I need. For sheep. Oh wait, let's do this. We can go here. I can look. Pretty sure it's grass. Animals, sheep. Grass and hay. Okay. So I don't need the oats, so I'll go ahead and I'll dump that. in the silo. Oh, there's only 200 left in there. Just gotta stay on that to keep it empty. Okay, let's go get us some sheep. How about that? What do you think? How many sheep do you think we should get? Already have the trailer purchased down here waiting. Okay. I think I'm back. I'm backing up straight to where I need to be. How about that? We need sheep. We want white ones. The white. These ones here produced for me pretty good the last time. They're 1,500 apiece. Let's buy 20. We'll buy what I can haul, huh? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. That's all I can haul. I can only haul 10, so. Yeah, that'll be enough to get us going. Right there. The end one is for the wool. Okay. Now we need water, hay pellets. Oh, that's, I don't think that what I have will work. Because I think that's straw. Excuse me. Yeah, that's straw pellets. I need hay. So I'm gonna need that. It's either grass, hay, or hay pellets. Grass will be the easiest to get, so I'm gonna need another tanker for water for the sheep. Then I'm gonna need a loading wagon. So let's see. Loading wagon. It's a 23,000 one. I want to make sure I have enough. See, I usually use this one. Can I tow with that too? No. So I could buy that. That'll only leave me $1,000. So we'll go ahead and we'll just lease that for now. See if I can get one that's a little bigger. I don't need one that big. We'll buy that one. Okay, now we need to start making some cash. Here. Maybe it is the animals. Oh, miscellaneous. There we go. That way I can pick that up and bring it down when I come on my way back. Drop that off over there. working out pretty good. Got to see some different stuff today. Normally I show all the same different things, same thing over and over again. But we got more stuff to do now. I got that bigger plot of land. Now I can plow that field and make that big field on the backside there. Go over here, we'll get water. And I can drop the water tank off. See which one's water. Okay, that trough there is the water. So okay. Now I gotta go get my tractor so I can go pick that loading wagon up. Up the mower. So then on my way back I can mow that patch of land and get that grass off of it. I just got the front mower because I've been pulling the baler behind it and baling and mowing at the same time. Before I plow that land back there, I might mow that and grab the grass off of it before I plow it up. Kind of double dip off that. Oh, and I forgot to hit my timer. I was hoping to get through this video so it don't end. Get all this grass cut and stuff. Pretty sure I'm doing pretty good on time, but since that fast mowing, it don't take long to mow. Fast harvesting has taken effect. I can do those four fields in like 10 minutes. That's kind of nice. Yeah, that part right there is not my land. Well, it might be now, since I purchased the land there, so I can make this field bigger now, since I own 35 there beside it. So that'll be more I'll have to get done. That might be something for maybe a live stream. Do all that. Get some people coming in. Try to get a full trailer load of this so then I have enough food for my sheep. Maybe get 20,000 in there. Straw or anything for bedding like I do for the horses, like the pigs and stuff. I could be wrong. I didn't see any place for them on that. I'll stop when I get 20,000 in here, around it. I think that'll be enough. See where to put any straw in, so gotta watch out for the broom. Okay, that took 5k to fill that. Like I said, we got cleanliness 100%, we got water full, the food is full. Okay, we're in good shape. Yeah, see, some require straw. These ones don't. Okay. I'm gonna move this over here out of the way. You know what? I think I'm gonna back it in. There we go. That way I can just dump it in there when I need it. Good to go. Okay, the sheep are now going to be productive. There was something else I was going to get. What was it? I forget. Well, we got enough sheep for now. We got 63,000. Kind of low there. And I see we're up to, got three things of eggs there. I'm going to go ahead and I'll put the, swing over here by the greenhouses. Getting low food. I'm gonna go ahead and I'll swap to the truck. The truck works pretty good for doing that. Put the harvester away. Rid of that. Let's see. I don't think I bought that. Let's see. Leased items. Because I won't need that. Nope. I'm going to go ahead and return it. Okay, we'll hit the truck here. Take care of the greenhouses. And I think after we take care of the greenhouses, I'll go ahead and I'll sign off. Get the video uploaded for everybody. Yeah, see that 41%. And I now have two trailers and two water tanks for this, so I've got a trailer and a water tank for for the sets of greenhouses. It was going to be a lot easier to do it that way, I think. The trailers I thought were going to be able to connect, so I can haul them at the same time, but they don't. I wouldn't even get the next step down. So I'll have to make double trips.